What up, people of the world? Special Caesar here coming at you with more sweet video game action. Welcome back to Vampire Wars. We are wasting quite a lot of time, to be honest. We're just faffing about with these undead that keep spawning. We just get all the way over here somewhere by the end of turn 40. We're about halfway there, and we're about coming to turn... We're on turn 14, I think. I'm not sure where the turn order is, actually. I just want to check to see how much it costs to hire a gargoyle warrior. 26, so we can afford one. Brilliant. We can afford to play this as well. Sacrifice, brilliant. Nightmare, brilliant. That'll get us more blood. Certain victory or to resolve it. Come back one more time, heal up and see if we can... There we go, now we can do blood alchemy. See, again, I can't go past recruit. I should be able to, but it's not letting me go past recruit. It's a bug. It's a glitch in the matrix. She's got enough mana. Yeah, 51. I should be able to do it. It just won't let me pass recruit. Well, past split even. That's really annoying. Well, we've got enough for two more gargoyles. That's fine. That's all I wanted. I should have healed before I left. We can recruit one more, can't we? Yeah, we can. Brilliant. Three of them. Take the two fences out. And the horse out, maybe? Yeah. Horse is quite squishy now. We've got some tanky... powerful ass gargoyle warriors who can tank for us. She doesn't need to heal as badly now. We're getting plus 4 mana, so come down to here and go to the blacksmith and get ready to upgrade the blacksmith. Can we do it here? Yeah, we can. Blood alchemy again. And mana. Blood alchemy once more. Brilliant, now you can come here and upgrade the blacksmith. Demand of quality, and let's see what we've got. Oh, I'd like to buy that crown of domination. Let's just leave it for a little bit and see what happens. Oh, fuck off. ambush, blood ritual, inspire the troops. Okay, they're obviously going to keep coming, so we just need to keep moving. I don't really care so much if they get wiped out, they're just trying to buy me an item. Which reminds me. So it's an item, Mantle of Eternal. It's a cloak. All spell cooldowns are now one. All spell cooldowns are now one and provides absorption. Blimey, that's good. So spell cooldowns are just one. Four action points, definitely. That's a victory, auto resolve. Continue. Ooh, another blacksmith. They're going to catch us before we can use the blacksmith. That's really annoying. Oh, not if we use this. But then we won't have enough for the crown that I want to buy. Ugh, that's so annoying. Ooh, two movement. 15 health. 15 health. Riposte keyword. 5 mana and 1 mana regeneration. Or 2 movement. I think just 5 mana and 1 mana regen. Negative income. Yeah, he's gonna come and kill Cecilia. That's annoying. Well, my income's back to plus 2 again now, at least. Let's keep moving. Good, a village we can heal at. Close battle, eh? We've got some werewolves. Werewolves are the only thing that's really threatening there. Let's see, maybe the Lord's really got really good magic, like the rot thing. We'll see. Deal damage to rank up, very nice. Okay, immediately, because there's a tree there, we're gonna put her there. Maybe he's gonna get here. Yeah, that's good.
Blood is magic.
She's barely got any mana because we used it all for the blood to get blood to buy the gargoyles. Charge gains 2 movement. Why would you not do that after your before your move? Then you could have moved in and attacked. Whoa! Why are they doing so much damage? They're just cultists. They should not be doing 46 damage to me. That is some bullshit. Now, yeah, target the Lord down. Them a lesson. Yeah, mess them. Actually, no, lunge. Kill them off. Those werewolves are damn chunky.
Blood is magic.
Start taking out the werewolves, please. I can't believe they did 48 damage to me. That's insane.
The blood gives us power.
Hey. She can't hit anyone else. Hit the bats.
The blood gives us power.
Stay there to block them off. Whoa, they almost killed my gargoyle. I don't want to let that other wolf through.
we serve eternally. None shall withstand our magic. Knowledge is ours.
I should have healed. That was really stupid of me not healing. Can deal damage with these bints.
The blood gives us power.
See, like, I feel like we definitely would have lost someone there if I didn't have chunky ass gargoyles. Well, we succeeded. That's all that matters. Construction. Inspire the troops, inspire the troops. Celia got wiped out. Do we go back to the blacksmith?
The Nosferinus are guarding the portal.
Moroia, we know why you're here, and we will not let you have it.
You pricks. looked like a tough fight. Did I not catch the last one? I didn't catch the last one, whoops. Might as well use some of these. Wishing Stone. Castle, blacksmith, library. We just want to get this over and done with, don't we? We don't really have enough for don't have enough blood for a blacksmith visit. Actually, we've got time. I think let's just save it. Oh shit, there's an army right there. Oh, in that case, we're going to go around it. We're not going to... okay, whatever. See you later. We've already drawn into the battle. So I guess we might as well do the fight. Or maybe I should just load it and avoid this fight. We're not in a rush. We can heal afterwards. This will give us some experience. Might give us an extra card as well. I don't think it will, but I'm not sure. Depends if we lose anyone. If I lose someone, then I will reload it and avoid this battle. If not, I'll just go and heal. Spend mana on cards to rank up.
None shall withstand our magic. We serve eternally. We serve eternally. Magic is the life Blood is magic.
Oh, he just cloned, now he's gonna bloody heal it.
Magic is the life.
Definitely shoot them if you can.
Magic is the life. Knowledge is ours. Blood is magic. The blood gives us power. The blood gives us power. Blood is magic.
Oh, she does a lot of damage. Can we just target him down?
Magic is the life. None shall withstand our magic. us power.
Shit, he's in trouble. These paladins are no joke. Goodness, you got it.
We serve eternally.
Don't really want to commit him to being flanked. He can lunge. Jeez, look at the damage on them. Don't know how I'm gonna kill these guys without losing gargoyles. Gargoyle can run around over here. We're going to lose someone here, so I'm going to load it. Because this is an entirely unnecessary battle, and it's really powerful. These paladins are really tough. Oh, I brought him down to one.
The blood gives us power. Magic is the life.
All right, everyone, mess him up.
We serve eternally.
Ah. didn't do anything for some reason. Huh, why didn't they do anything?
Knowledge is ours. None shall withstand our magic.
Oh, because I magicked them, didn't I? That's why they weren't retaliating or attacking. I thought it was weird.
Magic is the life. Magic is the life. We serve eternally.
Oh, maybe we're not going to lose anyone. That was close, though. Close, close, close. Super duper close. Yeah, these guys are catching up. Not that it matters if they do, as long as we're fully healed. Sacrifice, inspire the troops, while it matter. Backwards. Gain 15 health, 3 initiative, and 10 armor. Whoa, that's really good. All units in the armor gain 5 armor. Even better. And we're going to revitalize the army. Move them back to here. I wonder what turn it is. Should tell you somewhere, really. Fire the troops, well of mana, revitalize. To revitalize and well of mana, and then we're gonna attack. Oh man, they healed! They actually freaking healed! I don't have another ambush card. Oh man, alright, whatever, let's just do this. It's the final battle, so I just need to win. Can't believe they healed, that's such a bugger. Super sneaky. Deal damage to rank up.
Knowledge is ours.
Whoa, look how many abominations they've got. Gargoyles is going to have to work together to take them down, methinks. Eight movement for two turns. Let's slow him down.
Gives us power.
Oh, and they've even got rot spells as well. Jeez. This is going to be tough.
Eternally. Blood is magic.
And they're all coming down together as well. Jeez, this is really going to be a tough fight. opening fire, even though the blood gives us power. No damage on them. Minimal damage. Went off the armor.
We serve eternally. Magic is the life.
Oh, stop dicking about.
None shall withstand our magic.
She at least does quite a bit of damage to him. Finish it off. Well, maybe you can. No, you can't. I'm gonna heal this guy. Doing long distance AoE spells at me now. That means we have to move out. I can't just stand here and let them shoot spells at us. No, he'll be surrounded if he goes there. He'll be half flanked if he goes there. Just come here so he can't be flanked. And you're out of the messy stuff.
Knowledge is ours.
Will you actually kill him? 100 damage, yeah, kill him.
Magic is the life.
Finish him off.
We serve eternally. Magic is the life.
No, he rotted my gargoyle. Now he's gonna die, but whatever, it's the last fight, I don't care. Just have to win the fight. Tanks gain undying, you kidding me? Oh my god, that's ridiculous.
None shall withstand our magic.
That means this thing's gonna come back with 33% health. That's ridiculous.
Knowledge is ours. We serve eternally. Magic is the life.
What a joke. Ridiculous. How much tankiness he takes. Come and hide down here so you can get healed. Don't attack him. You can attack him though.
very good move, interesting, but still interesting. Yeah, start working on a big dude. Oh, my gargoyle died. The rock got it. I just saw it around the tree. Oh, excellent. They killed their zombie horde to heal this guy. Oh, shit. Alright, everyone has to target him down now. Because he's going to tank like a beast.
None shall withstand our magic.
To the death, guys. No, my other gargoyle.
We serve eternally.
Oh, he's not a tank, so he didn't get undying. Brilliant. Thank goodness for that.
The blood gives us power. Blood is magic. We serve eternally. Magic is the life. Blood is magic.
Nice, so we only lost two gargoyles in the final fight. That should be mission. Should be, I say. Let's find out if it is. Isn't that all I had to do? Kill Wigmund. Ah, okay.
There is the shrine, but there is someone blocking our path. There is the shrine, but there is someone blocking our path.
Oh, if I'd known that, I'd have gone back to the village and healed up.
But guys, we have come up to the hour, so I'm going to wrap things up here for now. Thank you so much for hanging out with me and watching the stream, guys. Do hugely appreciate it. They've tacked on a little bit extra on the end here, so don't know what we're going to do about that. We need to hire gargoyles from somewhere. I'm not really sure where, though. But yeah, we'll figure it out. Anyway, guys, see you in the next episode. Until then, peace out. And as always, stay classy.